In my previous video, I discussed about phonetics, its meaning and importance. And I also initiated the topic organs of speech. As I told you, organs of speech help us to articulate speech sounds. Organs of speech हमें speech sounds को बोलने में, articulate करने में help करते हैं. And these speech sounds are total 44 in number. ये speech sounds two parts में divided हैं, consonant sounds and vowel sounds. 24 हमारी consonant sounds हैं and 20 हमारी vowel sounds हैं. Now, let's discuss organs of speech in detail. आज हम organs of speech के बारे में detail से बात करेंगे. Let's discuss with the help of a figure or a diagram. You can clearly see on my screen a figure or a diagram where the different organs of our face are represented through a figure. You can clearly see a nose, lips, teeth, teeth ridge, hard palate, soft palate, eula. These are organs of speech. Nose, lips, teeth, teeth ridge, hard palate, soft palate, eula. ये हमारे speech organs हैं. ये speech organs हमें consonant sounds और vowel sounds को articulate करने में help करते हैं. Oral sounds और nasal sounds को articulate करने में help करते हैं. What are oral sounds? What are nasal sounds? And how these organs of speech help to articulate these sounds? That I'm going to discuss in my next video. So if you want to learn about these sounds, so please stay tuned with me. Follow me on my YouTube channel, Learning English with Supriya.